Good evening. A major medical investigation is underway tonight over whether a local man suffered blood clots as a result of getting the Pfizer vaccine.
It comes as the state government confirms plans to set up mass vaccination centres here in Queensland.
COVID vaccine concern building in our backyard. A frontline health worker hospitalised with blood clots days after getting his Pfizer jab. The 40-year-old police officer patrols quarantine hotels and was vaccinated as part of the rollout.
We understand the man who was treated here at St Andrew's Hospital has also undergone recent knee surgery. Federal authorities now investigating whether the clot is linked to the vaccine or the surgery.
Our medical authorities are determined to investigate any such incident and provide that information and data nationally and indeed internationally.
A scare in Brisbane as Victoria launches Operation Mass Vaccination. Three new sites opening up to speed up the delayed rollout. In a show of support, their chief health officer was one of the first to roll up his sleeves for his AstraZeneca jab, a move Queensland is planning to make.
We are preparing for that now, so the logistics of that are in place now. We're working on that now, but we are some time from needing that.
But can't until a large enough supply of the vaccine can be guaranteed. The Deputy Premier couldn't confirm where our mass vaccination sites could be, but says for now our hospitals are doing the job.
Currently our hospitals are able to do the number of vaccines that we have available, the number of vaccinations that we need to do within their existing facilities.
As we go to air, the National Vaccines Operations Centre and the Therapeutic Goods Association are investigating this local case to determine whether or not the man's clots are linked to his vaccination or to his surgery, which we are told is likely. The results will be crucial either to restore confidence in the Pfizer vaccine, which is currently the recommended jab for Australians under 50, or alternatively to address safety concerns if a connection between the jab and his clots is confirmed. Andrew.
Thanks, Sophie.